بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This picket in front of the Formula One is a clear message to the F1 administration that they should not race in Bahrain. The reason why is not only because the country got the serious human rights violations. The reason is because the Formula One last year and the year before it, every time there is Formula One race in Bahrain, the escalator of violations reach its peaks during the Formula One race. We still remember the death of Salah Abbas, and there is no justice to him, to his family. I wonder what the Formula One team would say to the family of Fadl Abbas, that they have lost, that they have lost him forever, and what have they done for Rihan Al Musawi or Nafisa Al Asfour, where has been serious allegation of torture on both of them. Rihanna has been sentenced to 5 years imprisonment, where she claims that she was stripped and so on. So the reason why we call for a boycott on this race is because this is a clear window of escalations of human rights violations. This year we have great solidarity by various MPs, by human rights organizations. There has been several Bahraini NGOs who have stand together in order to call for a boycott on this race. We got Unite, the largest trade union in the UK, who is supporting our campaign and calling for a boycott. CPJ, Reporters Without Borders, has another innovative move that they will call for. They would like to outreach to 4 million members to tell them about the freedom of the press in Bahrain. So this year is different. If this race goes ahead this year, Al Khalifa are not, the Bahrain regime is not going to be pleased, because there will be consequences, and pretty much we confidence that this might be the last time we will ever see Formula One happening in Bahrain, unless there are some serious changes in the country. Thank you so much.